November 9, 2005, 7 AM, wake up call, Hotel Pellegrino, Mostar, Bosnia, Herzegovina. Now wake up call, this fourth story, room 409, wake up call is by manual. Because there is no telephone in the room. And no telephone and no elevator, no lift. So the porter carries the bags up. I have to climb four stories, and you can see the room is very spacious. This service apartment type, but no cooking if you live one day. No TV. It's fuzzy. So you can't really watch TV.
Took up a few tent pegs. It has 194 giant metal stakes.
Well, that's efficiency, I like it.
The next problem is that the poles for this Titanic tent are so big, they need their own foundations. These 360 kilo slabs of steel are called base plates, and without them, the big top wouldn't be able to stay upright.
Other than that, it's a beautiful place.
Each plate is hammered into the ground with the big
45% Muslims, 40% Catholic, 130,000 population. Busy in April to November for tourism. November 9, 2005, Mostar, Bosnia.